guys, finally made it. This thing looks better in person, I ain't gonna lie. When it comes to vacation or traveling, I have to do it. I think they're gonna start boarding in about 3 minutes. Always late, I swear to God.
Morning.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's our pleasure to welcome you to Chicago O'Hare International Airport. Local time is 9:06. There's been a 1 hour time change.
Thank you.
Okay.
Where's the exit? Alright. Since I'm here in Chicago already, let me put this brightness up. I've been wanting to do a trip. Today is going to be the day that I do it. It's a 3-day trip on the train. It's going to be interesting. I've never been on a train for 3 days. Take the Amtrak train from Union Station to San Francisco. I've never been to San Francisco, so this is the first time. It costs $5 to take the train from here to Union Station. In New York, the MTA is $2.75.
Looks like, oh, you could easily hop this. So how do I just, oh, okay.
I mean, okay.
Oh, wow. These trains look so new compared to the old raggedy trains we got in New York.
See how far this, oh yeah, it's clipped, it's about to be lit.
So we just left the station, low-key excited because the train is actually moving.
No doubt, this is going to be a fun trip. Like, look how much legroom. Got my 2 outlets right here. This ride is going fast already, bruh. So this is called the observatory room. We have a 360 view. We can see a better glimpse of outside. I was here yesterday listening to music with my headphones and I had it loud. It's obviously like, it's so nice.
Yeah.
Just got off the train. I think this is a small break. We're in Galesburg, Iowa, I think. Oh, nah. That's my cue. Damn. I was fast. Here we go. So right now, I think we're in Denver, Colorado. We got a long way to go still. We got a full day today, and then we get there tomorrow in the afternoon. No lie, on this train, I've seen stuff that I've never seen before in my life. I've seen a junkyard. Those things I only see in movies. I saw houses like in the middle of nowhere. I be thinking to myself, they have Wi-Fi? Like, didn't people know a PS5 came out last week? I woke up early because, like I said, I've been waking up early. Today's another day where I wake up early, but I'm gonna go back to my seat, get something to drink. Into California over the next 4 hours. We're still in Nevada. And I ordered some Domino's last night. I couldn't take my camera because I was too tired. I was too sleepy. Good news is I was able to change into a new outfit. It still doesn't justify the purpose that I still need a shower. Two more stops and this train ride is over. Nah, it's been fun. I'm not gonna lie. It's been really fun. But it's just my body needs a bed and a pillow, because that chair gets tiring after a whole 2 days. So it's just me and a few other people that's been here. No lie, I think I'm the only one that came from all the way Chicago and came all the way to San Francisco. Well, I think there is somebody back. I might be capping.
Yep, here it is.
Yo, I hate elevators, bro. Okay. Let me take this mask off. Gosh. Yo, when I'm telling you I'm sweating, look how many layers I'm wearing. I'm wearing this overcoat and then my Nike Tech, cuz. Let me get some lighting in here. Yo, you see this sweat? Bro, I'm definitely gonna go out tomorrow and like play with the drone, go to the Golden State Bridge, and like see the whole downtown, like the whole San Francisco area, so. Yo, I'm hot. Where's my phone at? We're here, bro. Well, guys, I appreciate you tuning in. I hope you guys liked the video. Like it, subscribe, share it. I really appreciate it. I put in a lot of work and, you know, I'm about to shower. It's been like a long trip. Oh, man. Huh? Yeah. Sure. It's featuring Alvin. What's your name?
Davion.
Davion, nice to meet you. I'm Alvin.